Hello everybody, welcome to my channel, and today I'll be reviewing a very good product by Forest Essential. Now this is a facial Upton Saundarya. I have got this as a sample from Forest Essential when I had got some other product from it, and after using this sample I'm gonna review this about this sample, like what ingredients are there, what is the market price of this, where you can buy it from, and what was my overall experience by using this Saundarya facial Upton. Okay, so this is a small sample which I had got. Now one thing you all remember, whenever you all get anything from Forest Essential official store, they will always give you sample product so that you all can use it and buy the product if you all like it. So initially, like when I used to visit their store, I used to not ask, or they used to not give me, so some stores do that, but then please check your bill, so there it is mentioned. So once I just bought facial mist or something from Forest Essential, and I didn't even bother to check the bill. So as when I returned home, like I was just removing other stuff, that time I found this bill, and there it was written that there was a free sample was given to me of lip scrub, which those sales representative did not give me. So please check your bill, and you can always ask them for give any sample product. So they give, so this time they gave me this, so remember it. So this is a sample which they had given it, and I have been using it now. As I will open this and show you all, it's a very cute packaging as you can see, and this is the product how it looks. Everybody knows that Forest Essential is a very luxury brand, and it's very costly also. The products which are being sold are completely, they say that it is 100% natural, no doubt in that. So I'm going to tell first of all what ingredients are being used. As you can see what I have written, I have also mentioned it. The ingredients which have gone into this are pistachio seeds, sweet almond seeds, okay, cashew nuts, orange peel extract, rose flowers, jasmine flowers, neem leaf, sandalwood oil, turmeric extract, fenugreek seeds, yaniki methi, fennel seeds or fennel fruit, they had mentioned it. Then saffron, lemon peel, star anise. These are some of the ingredients, or which, not some, these are all the ingredients that had been mentioned, which I found out. So now let me tell you how to use this product. First of all, it is a Upton, so you can directly dilute it with water or rose water, depending upon that kind of a skin that you have. So depending on it, you can use it. So let me tell you all one pack that you all can make. It can be also used as a face pack. So I usually use it as face pack also, and it also gives that scrubbing kind of effect. Let me tell you, so the number one, like you can use this with aloe vera gel if you're having a normal skin, or in case you can also use it with milk, okay, if you have dry skin, or milk and honey. So any combination would do. Even a yogurt will also go good if you are having an oily skin, or so it will go good with yogurt also. Number one thing before applying this, you must have a clean face. So first you wash your face, and then you scrub with this Upton. Okay, now I have been using it as it is a sample product, so I have not used it for a long period of time, but jitna ki maine use kiya hai, I can definitely tell you all, I can recommend this product to you all. Depending upon your budget, you can buy this, because this product is very costly. The market price is around 1075. I'm sorry, I have written it as 25, but I found this chart was prepared long back, and then I was just wanted to find out the current market price, so I went through their site and all, and I came to know it's 1075 rupees. But if you are purchasing it from Nykaa or some other online store where they give you offer, then you all might get it for a reduced price. So this is a very good product. Now the major benefit, or the major positive side of this product, is it is 100% natural. Okay, the quantity is, now this is a sample product, so definitely quantity is less, but if you buy the whole version of it, the quantity is too much, like means it can sustain for a quite long time. But make sure whenever you all are buying Upton from Forest Essential, I had done this mistake, so I'm telling you all, don't buy two or three Upton, just buy one single Upton, because if you buy two or three, you all will end up wasting it. Just like how it happened with me, I got two Uptons once only, and then like both unka expiry bhi ho jata hai, and then it's no use because the smell changes as it's 100% natural. Iska smell kafi badal gaya when it got expired. So I don't use it, but sometimes like bahut bura lagta hai jab aapko itni mehengi cheez fekni padti hai. Sometimes I use it as a body scrub when I have bath. So you can try it so it should not get wasted. So that's how I use it. But so I'm telling you all, get one product at a time, use it, finish it, and then buy the second one. So this is the sample. So the quantity I was talking about, quantity is very good because I have not used the full version of this product, but I had definitely tried the other Uptons aur unki quantity kafi zyada rehti hai, daam bhi to zyada rehta hai, so that's okay. Then it will brighten your skin. Jab aap ise apply karoge, aapko dikhega wo chamak aa jati hai chehre pe. Then it can be also used as a scrub, kyunki isme granules hote hain, fine granules hote hain, that also acts as a scrub. So this is the facial Upton by Forest Essential, and it's very good. At least I liked it, and if I have to rate this from out of 5, I would definitely rate it 4.5 because it's expensive. Agar aapke paas ye sare ingredients hai, then you can definitely try making it at home. I'm going to try it once, and if it turns out good, I'm definitely going to share it with you all guys. But हाँ, दिस इज़ अ वेरी नाइस उपटन, यू ऑल कैन डेफिनेटली बाई इट एटलीस्ट वंस, क्योंकि ये सच में आपके चेहरे को निखारता है. सिर्फ ओनली द नेगेटिव पॉइंट अबाउट इज बिकॉज इट इज़ रियली वेरी एक्सपेंसिव, वेरी एक्सपेंसिव. इवन इफ यू आर बाइंग इट लाइक वंस, यूल हैव टू थिंक ट्वाइस बिफोर बाइंग इट, एटलीस्ट फॉर पीपल लाइक मी. बट आई रियली लाइक इट, एंड आई एम गोइंग टू परचेस इट, बट नॉट सो सून, because I have to see, I'm finding it too pricey, and I have their other Uptons also, plus I'm making some homemade Uptons currently, I'm using it. You can buy it if you all are okay with the money or the price factor, but this is definitely a very good product. Instantly it will brighten your face, 100% natural, hands very safe to be safe, and also it is having a two kind of effect, that is scrubbing, brightness, acting like a soap, also like a facial cleanser, like a face mask, and as well as scrub also. So this is how the Upton is all about. So that's it guys, if you all like this review, then don't forget to hit the like button, don't forget to share this video with your family and friends, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Till then, bye bye, have a great day, bye.